surprise is that we're participating in a conversation, and that conversation is flowing, that conversation is natural, that conversation involves many different people. And these are all the characteristics of an interaction that we would expect only from a face-to-face experience.
That you really see the people live makes a big difference. You almost have the feeling that you know them, yeah, already. Yeah. This makes a big difference.
People more and more have limitations on the amount of time they can spend, for example, out of the office, or on the cost associated with travel. So yeah, that's an advantage. But I think the more exciting impact has to do with the types of learning experiences that you can design.